The art of peace. How can traditional culture, art, music, and religious rituals be used to engage women, youth, and socially marginalized groups in peace building? Find out more with Islamic Relief, Diakonia, GWED-G, and Imam Ali's Popular Students Relief Society at the Geneva Peace Week.